Welcome back to the Sportsbook at the Cosmopolitan here on the Las Vegas Strip. It's just a glorious spot. Need to make your way out here. I'm joined once again by Jason Symbol, Vice President of Risk Management for CG Technology. And Jason, we're going to talk a little UFC. We've got UFC 200 coming up this weekend in Las Vegas, a major event, kind of a milestone for the organization. But they've hit kind of a major speed bump last night. The John Jones-Daniel Cormier fight was scrapped because John Jones apparently had some sort of doping violation. How does that impact CG Technologies' books?
Yeah, there's a few things here. So a lot of the customers who had come into town in the previous weeks, the tourists who wanted to bet on this fight, because obviously, as you mentioned, the UFC 200 is a huge card, you know, they have no action anymore. These bets are gonna end up being refunded. And then, you know, additionally, from a liability perspective, the biggest liability we had was on Daniel Cormier. He was an underdog in this fight, and people really liked him here, you know, coming off his previous wins. Jones obviously had the big layoff from the previous suspension,
right,
and then he just had one fight under his belt after that, and he didn't look too sharp, although he won. So we had tremendous liability for Cormier, and all that's gone now.
Alrighty, and that moves the Hunt-Lesnar fight back to the top of the card. Lesnar making his return to the UFC. What's the situation there?
Very interesting fight. You know, Hunt was installed as a minus 160 favorite, Lesnar plus 140, and interestingly, that's where the line sits today. It fluctuated a little bit throughout the you know, few weeks that we had it up, but that's where it sits today. And the cool thing about this fight is that a lot of the fan money, the small bets, you know, $100 and less, have all been piling in on Brock Lesnar. He's the real, you know, name brand here, fan favorite. Mm-hmm. And some of the smarter action, the bigger size bets have come in on Hunt, and it's kind of left our book pretty balanced in the fight, where we're sitting in a nice situation where we're going to win to both guys.
Alrighty, and any other fights on the card that stand out for you at the CG books around Las Vegas here?
Yeah, well, now that the Cormier fight is scratched, the one fight where they're betting the underdog is actually the lightweight title fight, which is Eddie Alvarez facing Rafael Dos Anjos for the lightweight championship. And Eddie Alvarez opened as a plus $3 underdog. He's now plus 260 because he's taking a lot of action. Remember, that fight is actually on Friday night, not on Saturday, so keep that in mind.
Right. All right. Well, outstanding insights, as always, from Jason Symbol, Vice President of Risk Management for CG Technology. And we thank Jason and the fine folks of the Cosmopolitan for their hospitality. It's a great sports book. You really ought to make your way down here, perhaps this weekend, while you're coming to town to check out the UFC 200. Again, for Covers.com, this is Patrick Everson. Be sure to give us a follow on Twitter, @Covers. Mm-hmm.